Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, where we last left off. We chased after Morrigan through the Alluvian, which apparently Kieran managed to activate. This apparently led into the Fade, and then we found out Flemeth is actually containing the soul of Mithal, and then took Kieran's dragon soul because Morrigan didn't want her son to go. And she was like, oh, don't take him. And then she didn't, so she took the soul and then sent them all back home. And now Morrigan has an idea that we can do, so we're going to go do that. And this might be the end of the game, so be prepared.
Did you find what you need, Morrigan?
I can match the Darkspawn Magister's dragon. Yes. As for matching Corypheus, that is up to you, Inquisitor.
Believe me, I know.
Then all that remains is to find Corypheus before he comes to us.
We've been looking for his base since all this began, with no success.
His dragon must come and go from somewhere.
Oh, what about the Deep Roads? We could send word to Orzammar, a higher envoys, too.
Everything went green. And the breach is back.
It seems Corypheus is not content to wait.
He's in the Valley of Sacred Ashes?
You either close the breach once more, or it swallows the world.
But that's madness. Wouldn't it kill him as well?
Inquisitor, we have no forces to send with you. We must wait for them to return from the Arbor Wilds.
Just as Corypheus expects, I suppose.
Well, okay, final fight. We're gonna take... we're gonna take the main three. No, not myself. Oh, Jesus! If I did it on my own! Right. Add. And Solus. I would take Iron Ball because he's my love interest, but, you know, better to keep him safe, I guess. We'll do it next time. And there we go. Time to finish this. Is it near, or are there things coming from the sky?
Tell me, where is your maker now? Call him. Call down his wrath upon me. You cannot, for he does not exist. I am Corypheus. I shall deliver you from this lie in which you linger. Bow before your new god and be spared.
Never!
As you wish.
There we are.
I knew you would come.
It ends here, Corypheus.
And so it shall.
Whee! And now we're flying.
You have been most successful in foiling my plans, but let us not forget what you are. A thief. In the wrong place, at the wrong time. An interloper, a gnat. We shall prove here, once and for all, which of us is worthy of godhood.
I don't believe in gods.
Ha 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 ha! Another dragon!
You dare.
Oh, I dare. And I'm frozen. No, I'm not. I dare to kick your ass!
A dragon! How clever of you! It will avail you nothing! You will fall as a warning to those who oppose my divine will.
Come this way, you get blown up.
I will not stand for this outrage.
Ow!
Enough! I will destroy you where you stand.
Is that like a death ray?
What do they call you? A Kunari? Your blood is engorged with decay. Your race is not a race. It is a mistake.
Sure.
You dare to touch an avatar of divinity?
Oh, hey, what's up? Get him! Beat his ass! Eat it! Destroy him! Right, can I save now? No, I probably can't save because it's the final fight, so... Here we go! Corypheus, I've come for your butt! Give it to me! Woo! I've got full cash, so I don't need any more. Corypheus! Your wrinkly old moldy butt is mine!
Enough! I will destroy you where you stand. Is this ragged mage another ally? One more rat has emerged from the garbage? I will destroy you where you stand.
You cannot win, Corypheus!
Alright! Dragon flight, dragon fight. Wait, Morrigan was the dragon? Okay, Morrigan was the dragon. Makes sense because she's a shapeshifter, but she's never done that before. Hey there, buddy. I guess we're fighting now. That's fine. I've taken down like 12 of them, so you're not going to be any different. Oh! Dragon Slayer formation, go! Where is she? Oh! Red Lyrium Dragon. We're talking about Morrigan, but I don't see her. Yeah, I don't see her. Oi. What? Where'd it go? Damn right, you're bloody dead.
Let it end here! Let the skies boil! Let the world be rent asunder!
Let me kick your ass! Alright, they were talking about Morrigan, but I don't see her anywhere. I don't know if I was supposed to bring her up or what, but... Nope, nowhere to be seen. Let's go kick Corypheus' butt again. Making things explode isn't gonna help.
To finish this last rite.
I've still got max potions, so. Corypheus, your time has come!
The breach is getting bigger!
And then the fate follows the world, right?
Oh boy, ah! I was not expecting that. Take it! I wonder if it'll have that same glitch as before with the face. Take it. Ah. Corypheus, just die already.
Not like this. I have walked the halls of the Golden City, crossed the ages. Dumat, ancient ones, I beseech you. If you exist, if you ever truly existed, aid me now.
The gods can't save you now.
You want it into the Fade?
Yeah, your face still gone weird. I don't know if I sent him to the Fade or I made him self-implode, but still. Fucking done. Oh man.
Solas?
The orb.
I know you wanted the orb saved. I'm so sorry.
It is not your fault.
Oh well.
There's more, isn't there?
It was not supposed to happen this way, no matter what comes. I want you to know you shall always have my respect.
Inquisitor, are you alive?
I'm good. Giant rock fell on me, but I'm alright.
Victorious, I see. What a novel result.
And look at you, all not dead. Nice work, Adan.
Damn right.
And it seems the breach is finally closed.
For a second time.
Looks that way.
What do we do now?
We go back to Skyhold.
It's kind of just silent. We won! Yay! We beat Corypheus, and now he's just a bunch of green stuff. We disrupted his healing, so he shouldn't come back. So he is officially dead, I believe. So we win! Yay! But what about the other Darkspawn? Who cares? We beat Corypheus! Yay! What was it? There was like 12 Magisters and they all came back as Darkspawn. But hey, we beat one of them! I don't know what happened to the others. Maybe the others are also sealed like he was. Or maybe Corypheus is the only one that was evil. I don't know. But we did it. The world's finally saved. The green sky is fixed back to a normal blue. No more demons. At least not from directly from the Fade. At least they have to try and do the biggest things now. So, yeah. How long is this loading screen going to take? Finally. Hello, my subjects. I guess. Shirt. Barrack shirt still not buttoned. I got his ass, guys! Celebrate! Now let's get fucking pissed!
A moment, my lady.
Sure.
My agents have found no trace of Solas. He has simply vanished. If he does not wish to be found, there's likely nothing we can do. But I will keep looking.
It's odd that he would just leave without a word.
You said he was upset about the orb.
It can't be the only reason.
He wanted some... I don't know. He wanted a
now
hug.
Now that Corypheus has been defeated, we have a moment to stop and celebrate. Afterwards, you will be busy. Every noble in southern Thedas is clamoring to meet you.
Great.
The fighting's over. Why do they want to meet me now?
You're joking, yes? They wish to bask in the glory of your victory, hoping that some of it will rub off on them. Everyone knows Empress Selene owes you her life and her throne. 1,000 problems remain, and your opinion will be sought on each one, whether you wish to give it or not.
Great.
I don't see what the fuss is about. Corypheus needed to be stopped.
And you are the one who stopped him. Previously, you were an upstart, a fearsome canary in charge of rebels and heretics. Until Corypheus revealed himself, they could not see the single hand behind the chaos. Once he did, they knew. A Magister and a Darkspawn in one creature. The ultimate evil. Now you are the only power left standing. Enjoy the evening while you can, Inquisitor.
I'll try. Guess we'll start talking to people again. Cullen!
Am I imagining it? Or do we have a moment to breathe?
I can scarcely believe it.
The Conclave, Haven. It seems so long ago.
Yep.
You should hear the stories they're telling in the barracks. The pride in their voices. Some of the soldiers have requested leave to return home, but many would follow us still. You are proof that the Inquisition has made a difference, and that we will continue to do so.
Our soldiers put their trust in you, Cullen. I appreciate everything you've done.
I should be thanking you. You gave me a chance to prove myself. In your place, I'm not sure I would have done the same. I should let you mingle. I'm sure everyone desires your attention.
Sure.
Enjoy the party, Inquisitor.
I'll enjoy it. I'll try. I'm gonna get plastered.
All this pomp and ceremony. Can't top seeing that bastard Corypheus burn. No matter what happens to me now, I can say I was there. I helped you bring him down.
We did it together.
It took all of us, but we did it.
I shudder to think where we'd be without you leading us. So now that you've saved the world, what's next? Hoping to put it all back together?
It'll be a huge undertaking.
If anyone can do it, you can. If you ever need my help, you know where to find me. I'll be ready.
All right. Barrett?
I've been starting to think about putting all this into a book. What do you think of This Shit Is Weird, The Inquisitor Adar Story? It's a working title.
I'm glad you've gone back to writing.
Well, nothing's certain until it's in print. I still haven't decided if I should do this book. As if anyone will believe this story if I tell it. Not to mention, I'll have my hands full with reconstruction and relief efforts in the free marches as soon as I get back.
Write the book.
You should write the book.
I'll see what I can do once I get home. I'm not leaving for a while yet, though. We'll have to get in at least one game of Wicked Grace before I go. Curly needs to win back some of his dignity.
True. And next time I'm gonna win.
So, demons, dragons, giant asshole vint on a big magic rock. You don't let it get dull, boss. Good stuff.
You helped make it possible, Bull.
That's what they pay me for. It's weird. I joined the Inquisition under orders from the Benhasrath and stayed because Corypheus was an asshole. Now that it's done, I've got no orders. For the first time in my life, I can go wherever I want.
You know I'll find you the best fights.
I know. Anyway, the only place I'm going tonight is back for more drinks. To us, being alive, and the bad guys not. Ah, Anan.
Cole, how are you doing, buddy?
So many people died. More still are hurting. They need help. It seems wrong to celebrate. But I want to. The part of me that's me needs to after all this.
Damn
the
right.
Servants are drinking. Some of them are drinking while lying down.
Do you have any interest in joining them?
I don't know. Not now. It makes things more complicated, and I'm not ready. Someday. Maybe. What happens next? Where do we go?
The Inquisition is just getting started.
Yes. Because of you.
We gotta fix everything.
Thank you for letting me stay.
I mean, we sorted out the problem, but everyone's gotta... We gotta freaking put everyone back, or whatever. I don't know.
I was passing through the hall this morning and a serving girl saw me and squealed. Actually squealed, dropped her laundry and everything, such a mess. She was completely breathless. You were at the battle with the evil one, weren't you? I didn't even get a chance to answer. She hugged me. Hugged me. This is your influence.
That's what happens when you're a hero.
Is that so? Must be why it's so unfamiliar. Mind you, I can't say I hate the notion of being the good Tevinter. I suppose you can't all be evil bastards. The blacksmith said that, and he spat when we first met. I hope my father hears. He will shit his small clothes from shock, I swear.
You're an example of how noble Tevinter could be.
For southerners, maybe. Back home, they'll be rolling their eyes behind their fans. Meanwhile, they'll conveniently forget the bastards who wanted Corypheus ruling us all. I've decided to stay with the Inquisition. For now.
You will?
Tevinter lacks the presence of my best and only friend. It'll keep.
Sarah.
Finally got a party, yeah?
Well, I don't know why you're sitting there.
A bit of fun for saving the world. It's the least Andraste's Herald deserves for making things normal again. Except for, you know, everything ever again. I mean, is this for us or for her? Or, you know, him? Because I was there and I still don't know what's real.
Maybe it was a bit of both?
We did this. There's nothing mysterious about how hard it was to save ourselves.
I suppose. Feels weird, though. Nothing out there. I guess you'd know by this point. Seems like you did it right, mostly. Still some things to do yet, right? Because I'm in no hurry to go back to Valrio. That's where I was. You mind if people still stay around? Or whatever?
Well, yeah.
This is home, if you'll have it.
Shut it, you. I cry. I'm punching everyone. All right, enough of that. Is this a party or what? Raise them for winning. Big freaking heroes, Inquisitor. All of us.
We saved the world. Of course we are.
Ugh, I should never have hired new caterers so late.
Leave it be, Josie. Everything's fine.
It is not. I'm so sorry. Nothing's quite as it should be. Oh, do you like the drinks? I'm not sure about them.
The drinks are fine. It's been a wonderful evening.
I hope you're not just saying that. You're not, are you?
I'm going on my knees. Say
it's
I'm not.
It's a disaster. So many was late. The invitation to our guests barely went out at all. And it was so wonderful to prepare for a small banquet instead of the end of the world. Do you know what everyone is talking about tonight, from commoners to kings? Us. Tedas is discussing the successor of the Inquisition.
You played no small part in our rise to power.
Damn right.
You had a role yourself, if I recall.
Nah, I'm just the janitor.
Truly, we will never
clean up messes.
Those we lost. But for tonight, to victory.
I just clean up messes. You're the one that sets everything in motion and stuff.
Enjoying the refreshments? Josephine sent all the way to the capital for the petit four.
Ooh, cakes.
I love tiny cakes, and there are so many. Which should I try first?
I would avoid the dark ones topped with gold dust. Deep mushroom and anise. An awful combination. But it's quite popular in Valrio. I believe they call it the exquisite misery.
Just like their politics.
Oh, why did we save her again? To you, Inquisitor. For all you've done.
To all of us. Cassandra.
I can't believe it's over. It seemed an impossible task. Defy the Chantry, build the Inquisition from nothing, defeat a creature that would be a god. And yet here we are, celebrating.
So we should be. Defeating Corypheus was no simple task.
No, he was a tenacious
bastard.
He was so
confident of his power, he could not conceive of losing.
If he could, he would never have challenged me.
And he would have gone
into broke his bones.
Yes, it worked out far better this way. I intend to rebuild the Seekers of Truth, to make us the order we were meant to be.
Good.
That will take time. Meanwhile, I am free to remain with the Inquisition. I think back to how we first met, And here you stand.
One's on the floor.
You are not a believer, I know. Yet you have come to mean so much to us all. And you are my friend. How did that happen, I wonder?
I'm pleased it did.
You are a great woman, and I will always stand at your side.
Oh, yeah. This is all a ploy. You're all mine now.
So much to do, my dear. I'll be returning to Valguayur to organize the loyalist mages. The Empress requires my expertise during what is sure to be a difficult transition. But that will wait. Are you enjoying the celebration? Josephine was in a frenzy arranging it.
As a matter of fact, I am.
This is all for you, darling. Enjoy yourself. You've earned it.
Damn right.
Go mingle. The night is still young.
I believe I've talked to everyone. I mean, Dagna hasn't come out. I can't talk to the blacksmith. I've spoken to everyone, so I guess I can... My door's open, so I guess I go this way.
Hey, Kadan.
Sup, Bull?
I know we talked, but... You got a minute before you do your big thing.
Of course.
For you, always.
Better be more than a minute, though. We're gonna fuck like bulls! Because that's kind of what we are.
You've stood strong against everything. Never flinched. You are the toughest, wisest, most beautiful person I've ever met, Kadan.
I thought I said weirdest.
And I can't tell you how proud I'm gonna be watching you out there, addressing the whole Inquisition. With this big, old love bite on your neck.
You ass!
Yeah! Save the world, get laid, have a party, you know, the whole shebang. Everything's good.
'Tis said that Corypheus woke after his long slumber and found the world gone awry.
Paintings.
He fought to bring back those days of magic and shadow, to raise himself as a god and set things right. Now, we are left with a scar in the sky to remind us of what almost was.
Ooh, so
it tells us that a great victory against chaos was won, but left the world forever changed.
Yep.
Consider the mighty empire of Orlais, where Empress Selene remains on her golden throne. Where once war raged, there is now a shaky peace. Orlais is resurgent, the Empress a patron of arts and culture. Many attribute this recovery to her lady love, though others wonder how long their reunion will truly last. Fortunately for Selene, her gratitude towards the Inquisition has remained strong.
Good.
Some claim she clings too tightly to the Alliance. Others know it is all that stands between her and defeat. The Grey Wardens of the South slowly rebuild in the months following the events at Adamant. They declare it time for the Order to emerge from the shadows, to join the rest of humanity in fighting their ancient foes.
Finally!
Rumors abound that they severed ties with their leaders at Weishaupt, and that a bitter war now rages between them. What becomes of Hawk is unknown, save that all news out of Weishaupt soon ends. Does the sudden silence indicate a battle within? Or something far worse?
Interesting, so we could have bad and good Grey Wardens in the next game. Or in
1 month after the defeat of Corypheus, the Chantry names Leliana as successor to the Sunburst Throne. Given the name Divine Victoria, she first declares an end to the Circle of Magi. The mages will now govern themselves. She opens the priesthood to other races, declares support for the Inquisition, and rededicates the Chantry to the principle of charity. Divine Victoria is controversial from the start.
Obviously.
Several new sects arise, resisting her reforms and declaring her rule a threat to the faith. She meets with their leaders, urging unity. Miraculously, her words take root, and for now, the Chantry remains strong.
Interesting.
The Inquisition's mages, the former rebels led by Grand Enchanter Fiona, are left with a choice. When Leliana disbands the circles, they leave the Inquisition and reform the College of Enchanters as a new order. The College, they say, will allow mages of the South to gather in peace and seek new solutions to age-old problems.
Yay, for progression!
The moment, it appears to be working. Mages are enjoying unprecedented acceptance throughout Thedas.
Soon we'll have cannons and guns and actual, like, mechanical things. There should be more. I'm pretty sure there should... Yeah, there we go.
And what of the Inquisition itself? It has eyes and ears in every hall. No secrets are beyond its reach, and that knowledge has become the source of its power. I leave Skyhold now, knowing that power will continue to grow. The Inquisitor is a symbol to many, a leader of the changing world order. To others, she has become a target. They linger in the shadows, waiting for their day to come. When it does, the Inquisition shall stand ready.
Nice knowing you, Morrigan. Hope you have a fun adventure, and if you're in the next game, you know, you don't die or something like that just for a plot device. We're finished! I'm gonna skip it because there's stuff at the end and I don't want to have to wait throughout the credits. We did it! We beat the boss, we saved the world, we closed the rift, and now there's something else going on. I'm probably going to have to pause so then you can skip this. Here we go.
I knew you would come.
Touching a mirror and doing something to it.
You should not have given your orb to Corypheus, Dread Wolf.
I was too weak to unlock it after my slumber. The failure was mine. I should pay the price. But the people, they need me. I am so sorry.
I am sorry as well, old friend.
What? She turned to stone. So Solas was the Dread Wolf all along. I don't know what happened. So Mithal Flemeth put something in the mirror. Then Solas came up, find out he's the Dread Wolf all along, who didn't have his full power, which apparently the orb was keeping sealed or something, and it was locking his power away. And then his orb got destroyed, so he maybe took Flemeth's power, so then he could become unlocked to his full potential. So either Mithal's dead and Flemeth is dead, but Solas is now fully awakened as the Dread Wolf spirit god person. And some other stuff's happened. But what did she put in the mirror? That's what I'm worried about. Thedas at peace, the state of the Inquisition must be determined. There's time to take a breath, but eventually the power that he will be will grow antsy about the Inquisition's role in Thedas going forward. Go to the war table to prepare for the Exalted Council. No, that's supposed to be on. There we go. But that's where we'll finish it for today. So, that's the end of the main game of Dragon Age Inquisition. Everything else has been done. The only thing left is the DLC, Trespasser. There may be some war table things. I don't know. I'll check them next time. But for now, consider this the end, the finale of Dragon Age Inquisition's main story. So, thank you for joining me on this very long journey through this game. What's this? Almost been a year I've had to play this? Maybe more. Maybe a year and a half. But it's almost finally over. We finished the main game finally. It's now the DLC which will go next. And then once that's done, we're finished. We're done with Inquisition until the next Dragon Age, which probably won't be until 2020 or something. But yeah, this is the end for this for the main story. I hope you all enjoyed this long playthrough. If you want to give this game a go, I say go for it. It's a good game. It's a great game. It's certainly better than Dragon Age 2. Like I said, Dragon Age 2 is a sort of underappreciated gem. It did have a lot of issues compared to Origins, but it was still good. But this is much better than 2. But that's it for now. Thank you for joining me. I hope to see you all next time when we do the Trespasser DLC and the live streams, of course. And thank you for watching. If you enjoyed what I do, all this playthrough, and you want to see more other videos, something like similar to this, you can go to my Patreon. There's a link in my description. You can just click in that and it will take you to the Patreon that you can donate anything you want. Any amount you can donate would be a great help. It's a monthly subscription, just know that. So if you want to do that, go do that. It will be a great help to me and my channel. So that's everything. Thanks a lot, guys, and I hope to see you next time. Until then, this has been Majorshepard and Inquisitor Adar. Signing off until next time.